James Cotton for you.
Together for Harvey McNeil on the guitar.